I delivered my first baby at 22 weeks, 6 days, and unfortunately he did not survive. I met a doctor from the high-risk pregnancy center at the hospital. She was so caring and told me not to give up hope. I promised her I would see her when I became pregnant again. She performed a procedure that prevented me from delivering prematurely again. My doctor was with me every step of the way, and she worked with my obstetrician. Thank you, high-risk pregnancy center, for my healthy, happy baby.